This tutorial will demonstrate how to download Bookshare books using Read Out Loud Bookshare Edition on the Windows operating system. Read Out Loud Bookshare Edition is free for all Bookshare members. Sponsors on Bookshare accounts may download Read Out Loud onto the computers students will use to read Bookshare books. Individual Bookshare members may download Read Out Loud Bookshare Edition onto their own computers. To download and install Read Out Loud Bookshare Edition, go to www.bookshare.org and log into your account. Go to the Getting Started tab and select Reading Tools. Then select Free Readers for Bookshare Members. Scroll down to Read Out Loud Bookshare Edition and download and install Read Out Loud for PC onto your computer. We recommend that you also download the free high-quality text-to-speech voices from Acapela. Find the link for downloading these voices just below Read Out Loud on the Free Readers for Bookshare Members page. Please note that these voices can be used only with the Bookshare editions of Read Out Loud and Victor ReaderSoft. After you have installed the application, you can begin using Read Out Loud to read Bookshare books. Open Read Out Loud on your computer, either from the Start menu or the shortcut on your desktop. There are two ways to open books in Read Out Loud Bookshare Edition. You can download books directly from the built-in browser within the application or open and read a book already stored on your computer. When you launch Read Out Loud, you will see a built-in web browser that is already open to the Bookshare website. Log in with your username and password directly from within Read Out Loud. Do not log in from a separate internet browser. If you are an individual member, find a book you want to download, then select the desired format, which for Read Out Loud is either DAISY text or DAISY text with images, and select Download. Unless the book is very large, it will quickly open up within Read Out Loud. Larger books and books with images may require a few minutes to open. If you are a sponsor of an organizational account, find the book you want to read by searching or browsing. Then select Download. You will then be asked to select the member for whom you are downloading, as well as the desired format, which for Read Out Loud is either DAISY text or DAISY text with images. Then select Download Books. On the My History page, both sponsors and individual members can see the status of any book they downloaded. If the status is available, you can select the available link and the book will open up and read out loud. The book file will also be stored automatically in your documents folder on your computer. In Windows 7 and Windows XP, the folder is named My Documents. In Windows Vista, the folder is named Documents. If the status is in progress, that means the title is still being packaged. You will be notified by email when the book is ready. You can also wait and refresh this page. In most cases, packaging should only take a few minutes. To open books you have already downloaded, select the eText button at the top left of the toolbar. Find the book you want to read and select Open. Read Out Loud will recognize the appropriate file to open. Read Out Loud will now load your book, and you are ready to read. For information on reading Bookshare books with Read Out Loud Bookshare Edition, refer to the tutorial, How Do I Read Bookshare Books with Read Out Loud for Windows? To learn more about other Bookshare topics, visit the Bookshare website, the Bookshare channel on YouTube, and Bookshare on Facebook.